speaking of the president, I was thinking about this one. I saw it earlier today. And I picked it up and said, hello. And what the other and said, is that this Janet Kuypers there? And I said, yes, it is. And he asked, who's calling? He says, yeah, hi, this is George Washington. And I'm sitting here with Jefferson and Adams and a couple other of us guys. We just wanted to tell you some stuff. And I said, well, why me? And he said, excuse me. I believe I said I was the one that wanted to do the talking. God, that is the problem with Americans nowadays. They're so damn rude. And I said, you know, you really didn't have to use language like that. And he said, oh, I'm sorry. It's just that I've been dead for so long. I lose all control of my manners. Well, anyway, we just wanted to tell you some stuff. No, I know we didn't have much of an idea of what we were doing when we were starting up this country. We didn't have much experience in creating bodies of power. So I can understand how our Constitution would be misconstrued. And then he put in a dramatic pause. And he said, but when we said a right to bear arms, we meant to protect yourselves from a government gone wrong, and not so that you can kill a 16-year-old at an ATM machine for $20 cash. And when we said freedom of religion, we didn't want government imposing religion, because freedom of religion can also mean freedom from religion. And when we said freedom of speech, we had no idea you'd be burning the flag, or painting pictures of Christ doused in urine, or photographing people with whips up their respective anatomies. But hell, I guess we've got to grin and bear it, because if we ban that, the next thing we'll ban is books, and we can't have that. And I said, but there are schools that have books banned, George. And he said, oh.